Hi, hope you have witnessed a bloodbath in the market again today, and this is the continuation of, I think it is fourth day we have seen continuous selling in the market. Of course, the same thing was my view yesterday. In yesterday's video I have told you that what to be planned for today, right? And I also set to go short straddle of 31,500, and which has hit the stop loss. I think max you made a loss of 20 points in that. Right. Anyways, so today morning one or two channels I have noticed that they gave that Indian market is going to open a gap up. I don't know what made them to decide so. And so to clearly observe whether it is real gap up or not. Why? Because we have a holiday on 26th Republic Day, and other global markets have traded that day. So that means there would be some difference in the openings. That's why you watch this clipping, you'll understand what it is. You observe this Nifty futures. Okay, so we are able to see it here, Nifty futures. Monday closing was 14,253, right? And we'll see SGX Nifty, so which is indicating 14,134, but here you see 51 points positive. So that doesn't mean that our markets are going to open gap up. So you should see the particular points here. This is also SGX Nifty, also is traded in futures. So it doesn't need that exactly SGX Nifty and Indian Nifty futures should be same, but approximately few points will be, there would be difference. But if you see here, you see 100 points difference. So this means that Indian markets are going to open gap down, and you can see the time also, it is 8:53, 27th January. Okay, so now for tomorrow's trading session, I suggest a plan. Okay, I again make a plan of selling 30,700 call option and put option selling. Okay, so at the opening of the market, and I guess Bank Nifty would test 30,700 tomorrow. Okay, that's my view, and you should put in your mind, keep in your mind that I may not always be true. So, but you make your own analysis, you make your own, learn how to analyze, how to read charts, how to understand the data. Okay, so what I am expecting tomorrow is, suppose let us imagine there might be a gap down again tomorrow, if suppose, okay, because the things might change tonight. Okay, I am talking tomorrow's condition based on the condition just now after the market, post market, right, based on these conditions. So if at all gap down has opened and it went downwards, definitely we will see a short covering in the both indices. Why? Because continuously this is the fourth day we have seen short selling. So that tomorrow being weekly as well monthly expiry, definitely these positions have to be covered. So keeping that in view, So this short covering may come in the morning itself. If morning is, it has not taken place, if you see that morning it traded very range bound, rigid 1 or 200 points range in Bank Nifty, definitely you will see a good rally in the second session, which will surprisingly at least will close near 30,700 or above. That's my expectation. Okay, so you plan your trades accordingly, right? And tomorrow one side option selling, which is going to become zero, I'll give in the Telegram channel. So please subscribe our channel, and you also can open Allies Blue account, which is free of cost until 31st Jan, and you can avail benefits of algo trading also. Okay, thank you.